Well, crews in Murphysboro are investigating a house fire tonight. It happened around 6 last night over on North 16th Street. This is what was left over. Firefighters say neighbors reported heavy smoke coming from the house. Right now, the cause is unclear. Neighbors off camera told us that the road was blocked as crews worked.